want this. Oil painting effect using Remini. Open your Remini application. Find the oil painting, then click. Choose photo. Click the check mark below. Save the video. Open your CapCut application. I will be using the template link on the description. Put the videos in overlay. Adjust the speed to 0.2. Go to retro, then thin the frame. Cut the excess. Save your work. Final result. Don't forget to subscribe.